Owner of Myrtle Beach Safari, Bhagavan Doc Antle, will appear in court on Monday. Antle's charged with several counts of animal cruelty and selling endangered species. These charges come after Netflix released the Tiger King series back in March of 2020. That series attracted more than 64 million viewers in just weeks after its release. Jury selection is set to begin at 8 o'clock Monday morning at the Frederick County Circuit Court in Virginia. For a full timeline of the case, head to WBTW.com.